women get back the savannah. All kind of people in town want money to rent them a acre. Some wanted to play hockey, some wanted to hold party. So Mr. Prime Minister, I hope you're listening out there. Don't hand over this savannah to no friend come there or minister, or else before 94 pass, we'll pack up with vacants and tall grass. I have a simple program for this big yard to become a showpiece of dignity to reflect the identity. Mr. Manning, put the old time parlor and shop right underneath that North Star. Sell it to Luma, Taser Ball, Halle and Confetti Coach Ham. And behind it, plant a Poilu tree, Luku, Perf and Tambra and Data. So Manning, the young people will now see what your grandfather grew up on. And every Sunday Lewis spins up and hold a kite competition. Cause them bandits today have boy days, so they playing with guns. And in memory of Grenadians, plant breadfruit, hot plum and mango verde, so children could see what kept Duke and Sparrow alive down here. Let this be young, be the vanguard. Let them children see how long time people used to be. So Kaisona, who singing about snake and sow, butterfly, donkey, dog and cow, throw them in my straw jail now, till the dog made pups with the cow. Let the North Stand an institution to show the whole development of Steel Band. Let children see the contribution of newborn invaders and Spree Simon. And in that right side corner, put up Randy Burroughs' picture, so Huggins and Bernard could see what the real police used to be. Oh yeah, let the Pan Institution show how long time Pan men suffer, running with big drum round the neck from police in the Dry River. And when children see how despots and marabunters used to riot and rape, only then they'll appreciate the sweet music of reggae. Mile a minute in his short pants, put him up in that corner. But that shiny man used to walk and walk around the savannah. And in the center of that North Stand, put up Ras Shorty Eye picture. But Eddie Grant damn fast with himself, saying he invented soca. Sports men like Mami Dookie like Edgar Wiley. To bring in a plastic man, put them all in wax in the sun. From the grandstand, let children see their very own social history. So Bad John's gold teeth and big socks, with their Bad John crawl, put them all in wax. Cuspid Britain, busting in tongue, put she in wax with she tongue out long. And politicians who run, like Ken Gordon and Brian Whiteon. Oh yes, I'm putting wax Jean Miles, all future boys, women strong like rocks. Putting wax Lord Kitchener, with the young, three quarter pants and the tall socks. And when children see how great I am, they will also know, they will help to motivate the children of tomorrow. Putting wax, the mighty cypher, with his cypher bowl. Put in wax, that great man chopped us, dancing on his toes. Put in wax, Mr. Lenny said, to help children add and subtract, so they will know that when they borrow, they must pay back. Get the big guy, the band guy. Let the children see how long time people used to be. Children could see how long time was hard. To calabash fireplace, Bobolo standing by the gate, cockroach running race with fly, and big rat making you sweet eye. From the grandstand let them bandits see how people was poor and yet happy. Man drinking cat up pool rum all day, and a pocket pack with cash from way way. Never deep in town, cause they just couldn't get away. For to tea from police like that, they had to take a donkey job. Oh yes, and to finance my project, Mr. Manning, bring back the tram car, and let people ride and pay for ride around the savannah. And when politicians don't work, they could come up here, relax and lie. And Mr. Pandey will now find a place to dance the butterfly. To pay for this project also, let Amar help financially. For he say he have $2 million to lose on his kiddie. But first bill in frontier, a statue of an old Indian man selling bhaji. So Amar could see how hard he better work to get money. Let me be young, the bandit. Let the bandits see how they're spoiling this sweet country. God bless.